Hey guys, it's Kent back with another reaction video. This is Robyn Adele Anderson with a 1940s style cover of Killing Me Softly from the Fugees slash Lauryn Hill. So it looks like this is kind of like a postmodern jukebox inspired video, which is awesome. So I'm excited to check it out. Let's take a look.
Strumming my pain with his fingers. Singing my life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Killing me softly with his song. Telling my whole life with his words. Killing me softly with his song. Oh, oh, oh.
Patreon page in the description box below. Just click it. Not with your finger, like with the mouse. And also, if you notice this little icon in the upper right hand corner, click on that. Another link to my Patreon. What's up? Thank you again so much for watching, and keep an eye out for the next one.
That was fantastic. I like that she A, put so much effort into her videos. B, I really like those different style inspired videos that kind of, I'm going to call it a postmodern jukebox style because I haven't really seen anyone do it as much as they do. I just think it's a really, really cool way to do it. And this is one of those songs that I feel like could be translated into a variety of styles. And I think that's a staple of a timeless and excellent song, which this song is. Anyway, I liked it. Hope you liked it too. If you did, make sure to like, share, subscribe, comment down below with your thoughts on this performance. Then head on over to michikent.com to submit your requests, upvote requests you'd like to see. Check out Facebook, Patreon, PayPal, all good ways to support the channel. All of them immensely appreciated. Give some love to the channel sponsor, React 2. The React 2 app is on iOS, and it's completely free and completely awesome. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you on the next reaction video.